Some showed signs of hypothermia and of this intense physical damage.